What is up, everyone, and welcome back to EICMA 2024, to the Alien booth. Where is it? Over there, to the Alien booth. Now, this is a brand of scooters I have never heard of before, and they caught my attention because there's a lot of interesting stuff in here. Now, unfortunately, they do not have any kind of information on them, so I'm just gonna be guesstimating, but looking at them, they look quite nice and quite interesting. I'm gonna get to that one right at the end because the scooter, not the girl, okay? The scooter, not the girl. That one is actually quite interesting for what I usually do with scooters, and yeah, I kind of like it. I don't know the price, I don't know the specs, but it is interesting. But let's start off with something a little bit more city focused. So we have the Darwin 125 here. This is like your regular 16-inch wheel scooter. It has brake disc up front, the brake disc in the rear, full brake discs, decently sized undersea storage. It does have the fuel tank right here in the back. It looks very similar to a Sim. Okay, it looks very similar to a Sim Symphony, including some of the buttons. This is kind of like the same one that I had on my previous Euro 4 Symphony ST. You have the same luggage hook here, the same box here, even the same... Is this just a Sim? An old Euro 4 model? The brake disc looks almost the same. I need to see the engine. It looks very similar. Made in China, of course. Hard to tell, but it is kind of... Even this looks like the old Euro 4 Sim Symphony ST. And, the tail light. Nah, this is a Euro 4 Symphony ST taken back to 2024. You know, it looks good. Depending on the price, it looks very, very good. So I don't know this brand, but apparently they have some connections with Sim. Very interesting. Moving on forward, we have an electric version. And I'm not too worried about that one. That's just a little, it even has pedals, so you can pedal it. So yeah, I'm not interested in that one. We have the Rock 125. Which, yeah, this no longer resembles a Sim, but it's an interesting machine, interesting design. Flat floor here. I think the wheels are 14 inches. We do have a small little digital display here. Again, a small little city scooter, city runabout. Very interesting. And here we have the Atlas 200, which is an air-cooled 200cc unit. Keyless entry and keyless go. This looks like a Yamaha ignition. And this does look very similar to the Yamaha NMAX. But instead of the wimpy little LCD screen you get on the NMAX, you have a full TFT dash here. Is it? Oh, this might. Looking at the lock, the steering lock, this might actually be an NMAX underneath. With a 200cc engine, that would be awesome. It looks similar to an NMAX. And here we have something that looks like an X-MAX. So what is it? It's the Alien Atlas 200 again, so the Atlas range. So it looks like an X-MAX in the front, but on the handlebars it looks like an NMAX. But where it gets interesting is with the ZoomX 125. So the ZoomX 125, they have it here in adventure form. So we got 14-inch wheels on the front, or 15. They are... I can't tell, but I think they look kind of like 14s. Full LED lighting up ahead. Adjustable windscreen, digital display, TFT dash, a normal motorcycle-style handlebar, and coming around to the back, full luggage array, hard bags, side cases, and the top case. It's, if you want to do touring on a 125, This is awesome. This looks so awesome. Adjustable suspension on the back with remote reservoir shocks. Adventure style tires, off-road bias tires. It looks like it has a liquid cooled engine. This is funky and interesting. Awesome machine. We have a fuel tank in the middle and it looks decently sized, so I think it might be something like a 15, 16 liter fuel tank. I want to know some specs on this one. So the ZoomX 125 Sport, the Alien ZoomX 125. Very interesting. I would love to know more specs on it. Like the price, like the range, like the power of the engine, like how much is this kit for luggage? Because it just looks so awesome. I mean, a scooter with aluminum hardbacks, it just looks, it looks like it shouldn't be possible, and yet here it is, a 125cc scooter with aluminum bags, all three cases. Awesome machine. This is an interesting brand, so Alien. I've never heard of them, but their machines look so interesting. They seem to be working with a lot of manufacturers. I mean, that one is a Symphony ST underneath. This might actually be a Yamaha NMAX underneath. That thing, I don't know what it is underneath. But yeah, they look very interesting. And I'm gonna research this brand a little bit more. But yeah, thank you for watching my coverage of EICMA 2024, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.